So here we are at Twycross Zoo. We have a little look around, see what changes they've made during coronavirus.
around what used to be the elephant enclosure, but they've gone to Blackpool Zoo now. I'm not too sure what they've got in it now, or if they've got anything in it at all. But we'll have a look and see what it is. So in this enclosure now, that used to be the elephants, it's now apparently the eastern black rhino, but nothing here. Maybe it's too cold for them. So we'll have a look up there, see if there's any more.